Hamster Ryan Toy Review.
Today we're going to do the Mentos and Diet Coke experiment and learn colors. We have green, we have blue, we have red, we have yellow, we have orange, and regular. One Mentos in yellow.
So big!
Oh.
It's disappearing! Still going! And it's going faster!
Two Mentos in blue.
Whoa, it's disappearing.
Three Mentos in red. Five Mentos in green. Are you ready? Now the whole container of Mentos. All the Mentos in the regular Diet Coke. Are you ready?
Right here and
boom, boom, boom.
Whoa, so giant.
One more time. We have yellow, blue, red, orange, green, and regular. Thank you for watching my Diet Coke and Mentos experiment. Bye!
Today, let's learn colors with Ryan.
Yeah, so we have these awesome Sesame Street Elmo Fuzz ball colors, and they're ABC. Let's try
yellow.
Let's try.
And it's V. Whoa, it's yellow.
That's right.
I can see it yellow. In there.
Oh.
How come it's not moving?
Okay.
How does the water take the color from that?
I don't know.
What? It's gone. It disappeared.
Oh, that's smaller. Oh, it's rising.
Oh yeah, it's right. Look, it's right here.
All right, here's the next color. What color is that one?
Blue and B.
Blue B. There it is, blue.
Oh, I can see it blasting down there.
Yeah.
Do you know why it's not gonna fly up?
Why?
Because all the colors are coming out, so it's kind of like blue fire.
Oh, nice.
So that's why. Oh, wait. Look. The yellow's higher than the blue.
Okay, Ryan, this one looks like purple, but it's gonna come out red.
What?
Yeah. Okay, go ahead.
Ooh. Oh, it's blasting pink.
This is red.
Acid.
Red.
It looks like pink.
That's true.
It's like the one with the pinker color.
Okay, so in order to make different colors, you have to combine them. So yellow plus blue equals green. Blue plus red equals purple. Red plus yellow equals orange. So what color you want to do next?
Red plus yellow.
So orange, red, and yellow.
Blast. Oh, I like to see orange.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Well, orange. I can see both of them right here. Which one's gonna float up first? Oh. They're about to float. It's trying to blast down their like yellow fire. Oh. Now I wanna make purple.
How do you make purple?
Blue and red.
Blue and red, that's right.
If we get a big bucket, and pour this into the big, these two into the big bucket, there will be purple.
That's true.
Red.
There we are. Blue and red makes purple.
You wanna see the color stuff?
Whoa, this one's awesome.
Whoa!
Yeah.
It's so oily, I can see a little bit.
Wow, there it is. Blue and red makes purple.
Oh, it's floating up! It's like blue fire, but the blue fire doesn't work. Oh, it's floating up. Oh, the pink one's floating up. I'm not strong enough.
All right, what color are we missing?
We're missing orange. I mean, not orange.
What's your favorite color? You're missing it.
Green.
Yellow and blue makes green.
Okay. Maybe later we can put the other ones and like.
Yeah. Well, there it is. Yellow and blue makes green.
Do you see the blue?
Cool.
Orange, purple, green, red, blue, yellow.
Nice.
Let's take out surprise toys and the colors. Let's see if things are blue.
Yeah, let's see. What are blue?
Blue glasses. That's so weird that blue glasses are blue because there's different
that's
glasses.
True. What else are that are blue?
Blue boat.
A blue boat.
Are they all blue? That would not look cool.
What else?
And guys, this is so weird.
What?
A blue reindeer.
Ooh, a blue reindeer.
That's so weird. And a blue backpack.
Oh, nice. A blue backpack.
Let's see what are red. I'm floating on a boat. Money. I forgot this. Oh, duh, I forgot this.
Tomato.
Oh, tomato. Tomato and fire truck.
Ooh. So tomato and fire truck.
And fire, fire something.
Fire hydrant?
Yeah. Fire hydrant and an apple. That's so weird. The top is supposed to be like brown, and then there's supposed to be green leaves.
All right, and an apple.
Let's see what these are. Yellow, floating on the star, floating on the superstar. We have a star.
Star.
Banana.
Floating
on a banana, floating on a sail sheet. What chips? To get the super duper fast kids. What is this? Oh, lemon.
Lemon, yeah. Lemon.
Weirdo.
What else?
Chips.
Chips. Potato chips.
School bus.
Ooh.
What? Why is everything yellow?
Yeah. Yellow school bus.
Let's see what things that are green. Just floating on a sail ship. Green,
grapes.
Green grapes.
Yeah. Green grapes?
Well, let me see some. Christmas tree. We get a super fast. I think there's something
in this tree. That are green? What else that are green?
Okay. Celery.
Ooh, a celery stick. It's real.
Oh, a roach.
No, I don't think so. Cockroach.
Cockroach.
That's a cricket.
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 And frog. I think there's one more thing. I'm not sure.
Nope, no more.
Okay. Let's do purple. Everything is floating for most stuff.
What is that one?
Popsicle. Yeah. And there's another popsicle. There's also another popsicle. Purple fish.
Purple fish.
And purple something.
Grapes.
Purple grapes. Okay. Let's see what things that are orange. Floating on a sailboat. With super duper fast fire. Popsicle.
An orange popsicle.
Carrot.
Orange carrot.
I'm gonna get this super duper fast.
There's one more.
What is that one?
Crayon.
Orange crayon. Orange. Purple. Yellow. Red, blue, and green.
Pouring all the colors. I become white. Let's see if green is a stronger color.
Green?
Oh wait, orange and green. Orange and green makes like rainbow.
Alright. Here comes purple.
Oh, it doesn't change the color. Purple doesn't. What just happened?
I don't know. Maybe that we miss a surprise toy.
Oh, yeah, I see.
We miss something. Oh, what is that?
Purple airplane.
Purple airplane, you missed it.
Red. Oh, I see a surprise.
Oh, really? We missed another one? Ooh.
Butterfly.
A butterfly. Purple butterfly. How pretty.
You doing any other?
Oh. Yellow.
Yeah. Looks like it.
And last color is?
Blue. Click on one of these videos for Ryan Toy Review. More fun!